Hi, this is Boyd with Big Man Reviews. Today I want to talk about the Howler Brothers Frontside 5-Pocket Pant. I'm going to tell you all about it next. So this is the Howler Brothers Frontside 5-Pocket Pant in size 40 waist and size 34 inseam. It is considered a regular fit. I would say it's not the slimmest, but it's definitely more athletic than a full cut pant, which I like. These pants fit really well with a little room to give, but because they have stretch in them as well, they give more. So that's a key feature. I know I talk a lot about stretch with these 5-pocket pants, but it really allows you to do some nice stretching. Oh, really stretch it out there. Oh, God. I think I heard something crack. These are the tobacco tans, and this sort of tobacco color is a great looking color. Double stitching on the inside, the inseam of the pant, with the gusseted crotch. The gusseted crotch is the diamond shaped crotch rather than a 4-point crotch. So it gives you more space, more room. So one of the features that you have to sort of look up close to see with this Howler 5-pocket pant is they've got a couple different colors of stitching on the back pocket, sort of like a signature stitch. They've got the orange and looks like a green on top of this tobacco color. I like that. That's a cool feature. It just gives it a little bit of a distinct look. I could take or leave this Brothers tag right there. That doesn't do as much for me, but I like this line in the back. Notice the durable stitching on the waistline here. That's cool. That just shows some just a little bit of styling and also some durability of the waist of that pant. So I'm gonna assume that these pants last a long time. At least I'm hoping they do. These Howler Brothers 5-pocket pants have a knife pocket in back. So if you're a knife carrier, don't try and get on a flight like so, or you'll end up getting strip searched. Thanks for watching another video from Big Man Reviews. Again, my name is Boyd. This is part of our 5-pocket men's pants series. So watch more videos and see all of the series and beyond. You can do so by clicking on the next video. And as well, I'd love it if you subscribe to this channel and clicked on the little bell next to subscribe to make sure you get notifications pushed your way. Thanks again.